So, welcome once again, ladies and gentlemen.
We at the Ministry of Tourism, Arts and Culture are so excited. And I must say that Ghanaians are very excited about this event. I think that AFRIMA has come home. Ghana is the right place for AFRIMA.
The All Africa Music Awards, which is also known as AFRIMA, is in its fifth year. AFRIMA is for hope. Hope for the millions of youth on our continent. Hope for an industry that, yes, has been mined, but I'm convinced that has not been fully explored.
By the power conferred on me, as the president and the producer of AFRIMA, I'm flowing from unveiling of the Republic of Ghana as the host country for AFRIMA, 5th AFRIMA 2018. I hereby announce to the rest of the world, to the gentlemen of the press, to the music industry in Ghana, and to the government of the Republic of Ghana, and to the professionals in the music industry, that Ghana is the host country for All Africa Music Awards. Thank you for having us.
Let us show the world that the first country, Sub-Sahara, to free itself from mental bondage will use music to tell the story of Africa. Let Ghana carry the rest of the continent in November to tell the Ghana Beyond Aid story through our music.
Nobody can do it better for me. Oh Lord, I've been burned.
Come on, say you go.